fixing the charging port in my niece's laptop.
Come on.
The charging port seems to be moving on the inside there. So I opened up this laptop by removing a couple of the screws here. Removing these screws here. With the Dell Inspiron 15 3000, that series, you will also need to remove the top of the Titan pad or the keypad, as I did here. Just simple, press it out and remove it here. If you need to do any further removing, you'll have to remove these clips, but we won't need to do that at this point. When we turn the laptop back over again, it is clear to see, right, that where the charging port is. Let's turn this around. Right, so where the charging port is. Alright, so as I said before, the charging port is moving. It's all over the place. So we're gonna just put a bit of glue at the bottom of it and put it to sit down. Right by the edge there, so it'll be all right. So as you can see here, what I did, I put a bit of glue on the charger port there, and I'm gonna put it to sit down in its place and let that glue dry for a bit. All right, so we had to really do a little genie inside of there, because there was the proper sort of bracket to hold the charging port in, so we had to put a piece of plastic, put some crazy glue around it. So what it does there, it holds this from going inside. So when we put the charger in, it doesn't move, as we can see here. I hope I can find the hole. Right, there we go. So it doesn't move at all. And that's how you fix the charger port.